Our start to this week has been outstanding. I'm sure you've talked or heard us talk about pride and process before, and that's certainly where we are right now. We want to take a ton of pride in the little details and looking to build one thing at a time as we look to play our best hockey, and that's always our goal. So this week, that's what we've started off with. You know, we want to be better with our sticks. We want to be more committed to making those little plays that are going to make a big difference in a hockey game.
Obviously, like, no game is perfect. Like, even if you are playing your hardest, it's no guarantee. But I think that's what we're going to just focus on this weekend, is just playing our game consistently. I don't even know how they've done so far this year. I think we're not too worried about it. We're just going to play our game.
I mean, just as a team standpoint, I think that once we start getting our systems down on a more consistent basis, and we've been doing that with, like, video and stuff this week, it's been helping a lot. And I think if we just kind of jam-pack it down, we should be good to go. It definitely is important for us. You know, like, those are the big games, the ECAC in-league games, but these are also big, too, for the national tournament. So they're both key factors into the end of our season.
Real different from what I'm used to. College hockey's a lot different than AAA or club or anything, and it's a lot to get used to, but the girls have been making the transition really easy. And B's awesome. Cass and Eddie, Maz made it really easy for me. I've had trainers in the past, and like, they've been great, but this is just a totally different experience. He knows so much and knows exactly what each player individually needs to work on and gets us to that point and just works with everybody, and it's amazing. Everybody here loves what we have going on here, and we're all really committed to it, and it's been amazing.